Hey guys. Nice to see you again. We are the Ninja Monkeys from McVip, and this is a short video for you, in which we want to show you how to import and export an PLC project. In both cases you need to open or create a project in TwinCAD. Click on the PLC node and mark the PLC object or the PLC project you wish to export. Right-click on it and select the command Export PLC OpenXML. A new dialog opens. Select a location or file name where you wish to save the file. Click on Save. If you want to import a PLC project or PLC objects, you have to mark the PLC project or folder in which you want to import it. Right-click on it and select the command Import PLC OpenXML. A new window opens. Select the file you want to import. Now a dialog opens. In the tree structure you can select the objects you want to import. Click Open. The objects are inserted in the existing project tree.
Now you know how to import and export PLC projects and objects. If you want to learn more about TwinCAD 3, watch our other videos and subscribe to our channel. If you are interested in automation and want to know where we work, feel free to visit the McVip website. It's linked in the description. Have a nice day.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.